Now, in the detention camp, you see, they are not, there is a separate detention camp. There is no separate jail. They are kept along with some dacoits, thieves, rapists, murderers, and all other criminals. They are kept together. So this is also a violation of human rights because they have not committed any criminal offense. If at all anything is there, it is a civil right of violation. For that, they should not be kept along with the criminal. Time and again, we have pointed out that actually, you, if you need them to keep in the detention camp, you must do it in the way just maintaining human rights. At least, you have to respect and you have to honor the rights of a person as a human being. But now you will find the people are just like criminal, along with them criminal, they are putting there. They are not getting the food properly, they are not getting their other nutritious food for the children, etc. As a result, most of them are now having their ailment, different disease, and even few of them already died. Somebody committed suicide also because of this. So I think this is very wrong thing which where the government is to address, and human rights activists should come forward and to see that this thing should not happen and should not continue anymore.
What is the latest scenario in updating NRC?
You see, so far NRC is concerned, it is the demand of almost all the people. So for the base year is concerned, all the parties including BJP party, Congress party, all the political parties, all the organizations, all agree that an NRC should be made. And this is more particularly for the protection of minorities, because they are most sufferers, they are most victims. In spite of having all the documents in proof of their Indian citizenship, these persons are suspected to be foreigners. They are harassed by different organizations and different workplaces where they go. So that's why this actually, this human rights activist or other people should come forward and to see that this thing should not happen.